On December 29th, 2020, we tragically lost Children of Bodom and Bodom After Midnight guitarist vocalist Alexi Laiho. At the time of his passing, no details on the cause of death were released. On March 4th, Laiho's widow Kimberly Goss posted on Instagram with details of his passing. This morning I received the final forensic report with the official cause of Alexi's passing. As his legal widow, I am privy to this information. The certificate reads in Finnish. The English translation is, alcohol-induced degeneration of the liver and pancreas connective tissue. Furthermore, he had a cocktail of painkillers, opioids, and insomnia medication in his system. They continue, the loss of this extraordinarily talented and beautiful soul is a tragedy that was entirely preventable. He had so many good years left in him. Imagine all the amazing music we could still be getting if he had just accepted help. I plead with anyone who is struggling with alcoholism or any other substance abuse problem to please seek support. You do not have to meet this same fate. If people are trying to help you, remember that they are doing it out of love and concern, so please do not push them away. Please do not surround yourself with enablers who promote your addictions. Let this be a cautionary tale that no one is invincible. I do not want his death to be in vain. My hope is to eventually start a memorial foundation or charity in his native Finland to help others struggling with these same demons. This needs to be an open conversation, not a source of shame. We are all human, we all suffer, but help is out there. If his story can save even one life, then something good can come out of this horrible loss that we have all endured. Laiho's final music will be released on April 23rd in the form of the debut Bodom After Midnight 10-inch titled Paint the Sky with Blood. Rest in peace, Alexi. If you're facing addiction and or substance abuse, there is help available. Please call the Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration National Hotline at 1-800-662-HELP or visit samhsa.gov. You are not alone. This is Rob Menzer with the Metal Injection News Update. Be sure to like and subscribe for future updates.